Hello, this is Sean Swisher with NinjaBlogSetup.com, and in this video I'm going to real quickly show you how to add a picture or a video to a blog post or a page in WordPress. And so here I've got a sample page pulled up here, and if we'll go into the editor window and click here at the beginning of the first line, and first we're going to add a picture. If you'll notice up here where it says upload, this first box is add an image. And so we're going to click on that. And you can choose to add files from your computer, from a URL, or from files that you already have in your media library. So I'm just going to add one from the computer. Just click select files. And this is on a Macintosh, so it may look a little bit different on your computer. But once you find the image that you want, just select that, and it will begin to upload the image. Down here toward the bottom, you can see that there are alignment settings. I'm going to click on the left alignment. There are also size settings, and I'm just going to select full size. Then click on Insert into Post. And now you can see here in our window how that image is aligned to the left with the text on the right. Now if you decide that you want to change something, you can click on the image and you'll see two little buttons here. One is Delete. The other one here is the Edit button. And basically that will open up this window where you could change the alignment here, maybe if you wanted to move it to the right. Or we could also change the size if we want to make it a little bit smaller. So let's click on 60 and make that a little bit smaller, and then click on Update. And so now our image is a little bit smaller. We're going to update the page. And then we're going to go and refresh the page and see what that looks like. Okay, so now we've added an image to our page. Let's go back and add a video. I'm just going to add a video here to the bottom of the page. I'm going to show you two ways to do that. And if you've had a blog installed through Ninja Blog Setup, then most likely you've got the plugin here that allows you to easily add videos from various sites. And I'm going to pick a video from YouTube, and we're just going to use this plugin first. If you don't see these buttons and you don't have the plugin, I'll show you another way to do it manually. But first we're just going to pull a YouTube video. So let's go to YouTube and get a video off the front page here. So let's look at the ESPN top 10 buzzer beaters. Okay, so all we need to do is copy the URL when we use this plugin. So we've got our cursor here. Just click on the YouTube button, and there are various other services here from Google and things like Vidler, Blip TV. So click on YouTube, and all you have to do is just insert that URL. Click on OK and update the page. And now we'll go back to our page here and refresh that. And so now you can see we've got our YouTube video down here at the bottom of the page. Let's verify that it works there. Let's go back and I'm just going to delete this little bit that we added and show you a manual way to do it. If you'll notice down below the video here, you can see this little embed button. If you'll click on that, then you'll want to copy the information that is in this box right here. Go back to your page, and you want to click on the HTML tab. And paste that code. And again, just make sure you're under the HTML tab when you do that. Click on update. And we'll refresh our page here and just make sure that the video is still there. And so that's how you can add a picture or a video to your page or post inside WordPress. Thank you for watching. And if you would like to learn more information about the technical side of blogging, please visit ninjablogsetup.com.